A 59-year-old Englewood man dies in a motorcycle crash on Thursday morning. According to the Florida Highway Patrol, 76-year-old Michael Lausick failed to see motorcyclist John Martian, who was traveling south on Englewood Road. As Lausick took a left turn from Englewood Road onto Overbrook Road in his Hyundai SUV, he struck Martian's Harley-Davidson with the right front of his vehicle. Martian was transported to Englewood Memorial, where he later died. He wasn't wearing a helmet. Charges are pending.